Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.
Vlog on Shasta Legends, it's your boy here, Shasta242, and today I am back with another video in Barcelona. So today we are going to be visiting the Barcelona Stadium. Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for this moment, and now I'm finally here at the Barcelona Stadium and we're gonna go visit. Let's go.
Alrighty guys, this is the Barcelona store, and as these are the Barcelona coaches. I wish Messi was here. I could have seen him. This is the Camp Nou. I don't even know how to pronounce it. There it is. Oh my goodness, I've been waiting for this. I've been wanting to see the Camp Nou ever since. I wish we were going to a match, but the next match, unfortunately, the next home game, unfortunately, is on March the 5th. So I can't wait, and I'm staying until February the 28th. So unfortunately I can't watch a Barcelona game. Otherwise I would have cheered on Lewandowski. This is the Camp Nou, as you can see. And let's see if we can go inside. Alrighty guys, so this is the, I don't even know what that is. That's the tickets office to the next match, which is our away game, unfortunately. And by the time it's a home game, but hopefully we can get tickets to the Barcelona Museum, and then hopefully I can buy a Barcelona 2022 to 2023 home kit.
His dream has come true.
Exactly, I've been wanting to come here for a long time, but Messi's gone, unfortunately, but it's all good. Anyways, let's try and see if we can go inside. Alrighty guys, we're going in the stadium now. Oh my goodness, I'm so excited. This is what the inside of the stadium looks like. Right. This is the Barcelona store. Hopefully we go there a bit later. This is on the top. Now we're gonna go.
Which way?
We're gonna go in tour. Oh, is it? Okay.
No.
Outside.
It's not going?
No, only three of us.
Oh, tour the museum.
Yeah. Tour and museum that way. Okay. Tour and museum. Here we go. Stadium tour. Oh my goodness, this is actually nice. Alright, let's just walk through the bridge. Alrighty guys, we just took photos and now we're gonna go inside. We're gonna go in the museum. My goodness. I can see. Oh look, I wish there's a trophy cabinet. This is all of Barcelona's trophy cabinets. And this is all the La Liga. This is all the Champions League trophies. Over here, all these trophies that Barcelona has won. And this is all the other trophies. This is the basketball Barcelona team, but this is a football stadium. Awesome. trophies. You might go have a look at some of the Ballon d'Ors. Alright, I'm gonna quickly take a photo over here. Alright guys, so we're just done taking photos. Look at the bar, look at the outside. We're gonna go outside now. Let's go outside. Cause why not? Oh my goodness. Look at the pitch. This is the pitch. It's absolutely gorgeous. Alright, I'm gonna quickly take photos. Shut up, we're gonna leave now. We're gonna leave the stadium now and go somewhere else. I just wanna say shout out to FC Barcelona for this amazing experience. Shout out to FC Barcelona for this amazing experience of the whole pitch. I will be watching Barcelona matches. Now I'm actually at the Barcelona stadium. Thank you, boss. Thank you, FC Barcelona. Before we leave, these are the Ballon d'Ors. Alrighty guys, so that was the Barcelona stadium. Now I'm at a church. I'm at a very big church, even though I'm a Muslim, but it's part of Barcelona history to look at a church. So let me show you right now. This is it. This is a very tall church. I'm not gonna go inside because I'm a Muslim. I don't even know. No offense, but this is a very, it hasn't even, it's not even finished. It's a very, very big, big church. Alright, we've seen the church. Now, I think we're gonna go to the aquarium if we have time. Hopefully it's not closed. On to the aquarium. Respect for this guy, bro.
My, get off me.